Merhaba arkadaşlar, ben Haris.
Ben Akif.
Ve diğer için Cemil'de. Hoş geldiniz kardeşler. And welcome to another video of Reaction Channel. Today we are going to react on Plevin City of Turkey. Also Plevin Maşı is playing at the background of video. Plevin Maşı is made in the honor of Gazi Osman Pasha, who fought very bravely at the place of Plevin. We say salam to Gazi Osman Pasha.
Yeah, this video has been recommended to us a lot of time. Sometimes Plevin Maşı, sometimes Plevin City, because Gazi Osman Pasha, so we thought that if we react on Plevin City in the background Plevin Maşı, obviously we would react independently on Plevin Maşı war scene. But today we decided to react on this video. This is an amazing video. You will go straight for this video. Before going for the video, hit the like button if you like the video. Comment down below the links of other videos you want us to give reaction on. If you are the first one on the channel, subscribe the channel and hit the notification button so that you will be notified about all other videos uploaded on our channel. So let's go guys with the video. And start.
Plevin. Wow.
Oh, it is the maybe a fort, yeah. Oh,
Afyon,
yeah,
something.
Look,
wow.
Guys, is this the fort or the land where enemy attacked? Because it is like on very so much height,
yeah.
And maybe like the enemy wanted to conquer or like get this place, because the walls that we see around it is so much strong and very old,
yeah.
So maybe it is the wall of the forts that was at that time and fort war at that time. So if it is, this land belongs to like the place where a lot of Turkish martyrs have given their lives, so it's amazing. Turkish flag.
Wow.
Izmir. Okay, it is Plevin Maşı. A lot of cities are shown.
Yeah.
Istanbul.
Yeah.
Because of that bridge I thought.
Yeah.
Istanbul is Istanbul. It's amazing.
Yeah.
Erzurum.
Amazing.
Beautiful.
Pollution.
Whoa. The city has been extended to a lot of places.
Yeah, and the snow you see.
Yeah, in this weather there is snow and like it is very much far from that place.
Yeah.
So it looks. It also it is the same walls and the same place, but they are saying it as Kars, sometimes Afyon, sometimes Kars. So guys, do tell us, it is the same place or there are different places, because it is the same place that we saw in the start of the video also. Okay. Oh!
Mahmet.
Do you see the beauty?
Selçuk.
Amazing. Mardin. Look the population,
yeah.
A lot of people get population.
Alanya?
Yes, Alanya. All the places are full of forts.
Yeah.
Kusadasi. All the beautiful places of Turkey.
Bergama, I think. Beautiful.
Oh, look, wow. Whoa.
Oh,
very much height.
Very old for this.
Yeah. Amazing. Look the land.
Yeah.
Oh, Diyarbakir. Look though, it extends to a lot of places, and like they show in this video, they didn't show this modern cities with the modern environment. They shown the different fort locations, the historic location where they might be fought was fire war was fought, and the places that is so much important in the Turkish history. So in all the cities, they shown these places. That was great thing to look at it. And we have looked in this. We firstly thought that it is the Pleven city, but it is not the Pleven city. It was about all the different cities of Turkey. We have loved the video a lot. Hope you have also enjoyed the video. We will try to meet you with another amazing video. Still that day. Thank you.
Allah Hafiz.